What's going on, guys? Hernandez here with another video, and I say another video, but the one that I was supposed to upload yesterday got deleted when I was editing it, and yeah, that was a setback. But today's another day, and with another day comes another video, right? So yeah, right now I'm heading out to go get a haircut because I need to fix this. Like, yeah, promise that will get fixed. That will get fixed pretty soon. And then I'm coming back here. I might clean my room a little bit. And yeah, I think that's all. And later on, like at 2, because right now it's like 11:30, so around 2, I gotta go to a place. You guys will see very soon. It's pretty cool. It's a pretty cool, dope place. It's a boat. Shh, you didn't hear it from me. And yeah. So right now we're gonna grab the keys, head out to get a haircut, come back, shower, get all fancy and shit, and yeah. See you guys when I'm in the car, Woo! What's up, guys? So as you can tell, I'm in the. This is always gonna be a struggle. Putting my seatbelt on, cause you know, safety first. I need to get one of those mounting thingy majiggers in the car, so I can talk to you guys. So yeah, like I said, I'm gonna go get a haircut right now, which is pretty cool, cause like, I could walk it. Nah, ain't nobody walking. So yeah, so I'm gonna get a little cold start right now. Oh look, my friend. That shit's gonna get annoying. That's my mom's friend. Which is pretty cool, because right now she was like, oh, she's not gonna come. And she was all sad. And she was like, oh, she's not. Wait, are you guys cricket? There you go. And she was all sad. But she's here. I'm gonna give you guys a little cold start. It's not that loud. It's an Xtero. There you go. Like I said, not too loud, but hey, it sounds good. So yeah, in the future video, what I want to do is remove this thing and get a touchscreen navigation 222 PSI 1892 heads-up display unit or so, whatever it's called. So yeah, that's gonna be pretty cool. It's probably gonna be my Christmas gift, but I don't know yet. And I know, guys, one of my tires is flat. There's too much weight on this side, you know? Santa Claus. So yeah, I'm just gonna let the car warm up for a little bit, go get a haircut, and you guys are gonna see the before. This is just before. You guys get to see the after. So next clip, if you guys see me with the haircut, it's probably because I already got the haircut. And so yeah, I'm gonna go get a haircut. I keep saying haircut, but I haven't gotten it yet. I'm gonna go right now, I promise. Last clip you're gonna see with me with this hair. So yeah, that's pretty cool. I might do a little line here. I don't know yet. So stay tuned. Bye. What's up, guys? I'm back. I just finished getting a haircut, so I still have a little bit of hair, like, hold up, like all over me. And yeah, God, it's like I'm learning to drive again. So yeah, turned out pretty cool. I mean, I really needed one, so hold up, let me shift first gear. Just kidding. First gear, second gear, third gear pull. What? Alright, so right now, I'm gonna head out and do something I've never done before. Which is. Should be pretty cool. I'll show you guys when I either get there or have it done. Fingers crossed, I don't see a cop. right. First title of this video, getting pulled over. What? Nah, I'm kidding. So right now, oh shit, my fucking, oh, what the hell? So right now, I got a haircut and feeling pretty fresh, to be honest. And oh shit, it was still green. I mean, yellow just means go faster, right? Kidding. So right now, I'm gonna go get a, I already got a haircut. I'm heading right now, which is, it's pretty cool. It's pretty close still. And I've never done this. So we'll see how it goes. Oh, my neighbor's here. What the hell? I just ran into my neighbor. Hey, what's he doing here? There's a strip club here. Hey, my nigga getting horny. I got hair on my nose. So, can I park here? Nah, I'll just park over there. I've never done this before, so I don't know what to ask for, what to expect. None of that shit. So I'm gonna ask my friend right now what she asked for or how she does it. And I'll show you guys what I mean when I get there. I think, I'm not sure. I'll see you back, guys, back when I get the thing that I'm gonna get. All right, laters. What's up, guys? I don't want to speak right now. I hold up. All right, we're gonna drive home and we're gonna talk about this because. For those of you that don't know what the fuck I just did, we're like, you good, bro? So I just got my eyebrows threaded, and to be honest, although there's a cop here, so I'm just gonna put this shit down a little. Oh wait, he's not in the car. Hey, what a noob. Alright. Wait. Yeah, he's not in the car. No, he's not. Alright, for those of you that don't know what the fuck I just did, I just got my eyebrows down. Look at this shit. How do girls go through this every Monday? And by every Monday, I mean every day if they could. Like, how? I'm not gonna lie, guys. I'm not gonna bullshit you guys. I cried. I fucking cried. Oh my God. The lady was like, are you crying? And I was like, no. And she was like, dude, I shed a tear. I was like, ah! Poor lady. She broke like at least like, she was stressed out. Bro, how? Look at this. And I can't even tell the difference. That's what's pissing me off right now. $7 and I can't even tell the difference. All I see is red in my face. That's all I see. Oh my God, that stuff hurts. Woo! It still burns. She was like, you want some cream? And I was like, yes, please. Please give me some cream. And then she massaged me and that felt good. But like right now, it doesn't feel good. Like, I feel like I'm missing half my face. Oh my God, why did I do this? Why did I think this was a good idea? What? Like, I don't know. I thought it'd be cool. I didn't think it was gonna hurt this much. I know I'm probably being a girl. Like, I know girls that are watching right now probably like, this doesn't even hurt, dude. Like, but it does. It does hurt. And yeah, I just did that. Do I look good though? Oh man, I can't even feel my eyes. So I got a haircut and I did my eyebrows. I feel like a girl now. Oh my God, what am I doing with my life? So yeah, right now I'm just going home and I don't want to speak of this. That hurt. I don't think I want to do that again. I probably will, but I don't want to. What? I'm missing half my face. I can't even tell if they look good or not. Because I've never done it before. So yeah, got a haircut, got my eyebrows done. What's next? Got my haircut, got my eyebrows. What's next? My fucking nails? Like and subscribe, and I'll do my nails. No. Ah! So yeah, that just happened. Oh my god, still can't feel my face. I'm gonna go home, put some ice, vaporu, and tell my mom that I got violated. I'm being a little girl. See you guys when I get home. Ooh, what's up, guys? Damn, what a transformation. It's good. Like I said, guys, today's gonna be a very cool day. I don't know how much I get to vlog or if I'm gonna be able to vlog. But if I don't blog, like talking, I'll just like post a little clip of like a montage, like a little montage of where I went and where I did. It's for a good cause. It's for technical difficulty. It's for a good cause. It's for kids with disabilities, and yeah, we're just gonna throw a little party for them in a bowl, like in a bowl. Like we all donate our time, and like there's a guy donating everything, and. Yeah, I just make them have a good time, you know, like, yeah, I did it last year, and I liked it. It was pretty cool. I mean, like, it's not about, like, getting paid. It's about giving back to the community, and yeah, it was pretty cool. I had fun. I had a blast. I didn't really care if I got paid or not, and yeah, just, like, seeing their faces, they were pretty happy, and, like, I had a blast, so I decided to do it again this year, and yeah, so... Yeah, that's where I'm going today. It's at 2, and right now it's like 1:40. So we're going to be heading out pretty quick. Hopefully my phone doesn't die. Why am I always like this? Like, but yeah, hold on. Yeah, there you go. Wait. There you go. So yeah, hopefully my phone doesn't die, and I get to vlog for you guys. And if I don't, like I said, I'll probably throw a little montage of like us taking off and the kids and everything, you know? So yeah, stay tuned for that. And more cool videos coming up soon, so catch me guys outside. But yeah, I kind of like my outfit. It's pretty cool. I'm getting a little bow tie, like a black little bow tie, so yeah, it's pretty cool. Little shoes on feet, though, like there you guys, love you. Yeah, baby girl, you're so damn fine, though. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, though. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, though. When it's over, I press rewind, though. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded my truth for some Robins, and he's playing Batman. Fatty's gonna rob him. Yeah, I got the Glock in my Robin. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my Robin. 17 shots, no 30. Yeah, she's fine. Wondering will she be mine? Walk past, I press rewind. See that ass one more time. And I got this soda. Remy boys, they know it. Fast money, don't slow. No one can control it.
A little bit, I want it all. They wanna flex, I wanna ball. They wanna stone on him, I want it all.